Forbidden knowledge is not forbidden knowledge in the new covenant. It's called hidden knowledge in the new covenant. The only reason the tree of knowledge of good and evil was forbidden is because Adam and Eve did not first eat of the tree of life. They didn't have Christ, so the knowledge became forbidden.